what's the story behind the car then? Because you are actually a regular Class 5 driver these days, aren't you?
Yeah, well, qualified in 4 and then I sold it. And then I bought the 5. And then my brother said I could drive this in the National, so I qualified. So I thought I'd have a go. So just give it hell and see what happens.
All right, following in the family footsteps then, because your mother's been a national champion a good few times in this class, hasn't she?
Yeah, but thankfully she's given up now, so she'll still have to beat me all the time. But yeah, trying to do as well as they did, but not succeeding yet, but getting there, definitely.
All right, well, good luck to you in the Class 4 racing this weekend, Matthew. Yes.
Last call, please come and move your car.
So, one of the local hopefuls, Dylan Hughes here, and it looks like a brand new car to me.
This is really fun, as well. It's same shell, just new sides and wings and wheels on it.
So it's been running fairly well at the big meetings so far this year. You're optimistic about your chances for the Nationals?
Yeah, we're all got the same chance. So we've got 40 years together, and wherever it goes, we've all got the same chance in the end, so see what we all do now.
Right, well, good luck then to Dylan Hughes, upholding Welsh honour in the Class 4s.